You said, I felt when we stared down, I felt his right hand was twitching. If he lets that right hand go, all of a sudden he will be in danger. How do you do that?
If you can see it here and you have the courage enough to speak it, it will happen. So
falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip.
I sense an aura. I sense an aura oozing out of you.
Yeah, did you not sense that the fourth time, no?
Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough. Pimp! Rocky Duty, Mick! And without me, this whole ship sink!
You said you're going to stop Floyd inside four rounds. How is that going to happen from a technical point of view?
I think an uppercut.
An uppercut?
Or a hook.
This must be 15 press conferences I've done without getting to fight this man, so I am happy that we are here now. And that's it, I'm in a state of zen, ready to put on the performance of my life.
An epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. I'm not a masterpiece.
I know that the top part of his face won't be able to take my shot. Tomorrow night, I will bring that goal home for Ireland once again.
And my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes. Whatever it takes.
Taste.